Hi there, today I'm going to show you how to create a moving gradient in Framer like this. Let's start. Okay, first of all, these are the circle with the layer gradient 500. I'm exporting as a SVG. Let's see, exporting. Okay. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, thanks for watching this video.